The LAPD is looking for a missing Queens woman and her 3-year-old daughter. Police say 41-year-old Candace Crump left Jamaica Hospital with her daughter Latifah Wednesday. Crump does not have custody of the child. Sources say the little girl was brought to the hospital after her father's arrest on unknown charges. Investigators believe Crump also has an 8-week-old with her, though it's unclear if the infant is also her child.